do-si-do at the middle of the line.
Yeah, they were looking to switch sides.
Pastrnak tries to go through, hold it, a one-hander, Marchand scores! Delayed penalty was coming as Pastrnak does it again. Marchand taps it in.
The Bruins players talked about getting some greasy goals against Lundqvist because he's that good, and I'm going to put it in the category of greasy right here because you got to jam it across the line, but it's just great individual skills. I mean, Pastrnak just kind of dangling that puck, lays it in behind Holden, and in his effort to get to the puck, he's going to draw the penalty, but the diving effort, the one-handed sweep, and it's able to get through Lundqvist, and there's no give up on the play because Marchand, his initial sweep at it, didn't get it. Had to kind of put the brakes on and take a second shot at it. They got enough of it on that second chance to squeeze it across the line.